So let's start off with one of the main basics that we have to set up before we do anything. Go into your system preferences. So your system preferences, you will see it down here. It will be there by default. However, let's say you don't see it there. You can always go up here on the top right hand corner. You're going to see that your spotlight search. So that's this icon here. We're going to click on that icon and we're going to type in system preferences. So if you don't see anything that I'm looking for or I clicked on, then just go into spotlight search and search for it. So here's my system preferences. I can click on it. And from there, I'm going to see this. And I want you to set up something essential right now. So whether you have a mouse down here below, you guys will see a mouse, or a trackpad, you can set both up to have right clicking and make it a little bit more speedy. Because right now it's probably too slow, just like I am right now. And we're going to do other stuff as well. So this goes for both of them, okay? So whether, again, trackpad or mouse, same thing. So we're going to go into trackpad for now. And on the trackpad, we're going to enable the tap to click, which is very, very important. So down here, we're going to see this. Just put a check mark there by clicking on it. Okay, and at this point, we no longer have to click on stuff. So you don't have to do that. You can just touch. The same way you guys touch your screen on your iPhone or iPad, you kind of just touch your trackpad in order to select stuff. No more clicking, which is great. Now your tracking speed, for most of you, you might think this is fast enough, but once you speed it up, you're gonna see that it's way better. Now moving on to clicking. Some of you may not want to press that hard, so you may want to be light or just leave it as is. As for now, we won't have to click anymore, so it's okay. I'm gonna leave it at medium at the moment, but yeah, we won't have to click anymore. You can also do silent clicking. That's also an option down here. But we're going to leave all that stuff. It's up to you guys to later on just customize it. But this is the first thing we should do. I do want to show you other options right here that we have. They should all be enabled, by the way. Even this right here, I would put a check mark. And just go over each one and see what each gesture does. Such as this one, swiping through pages. How do you guys get to notification center and all that stuff. Because you can do a lot of stuff right here with your trackpad. So if you have a mouse, it's gonna be similar what I just showed you. However, what I want you to do with your mouse, let's just go back to our trackpad anyways, and make sure with your mouse you guys have secondary click. Secondary click would be your right clicking. So just have that enabled and you're good to go. So that's how you enable right clicking on your mouse or right here on your trackpad. Exact same instructions. So let's just go back. Anyways, that would be it for this video. If you guys have any questions, comments, you guys can write down here in comments area. Don't forget to subscribe and rate. Thank you.